I feel like we only really started understanding that there was something afoot during the 2016 US elections, where people started talking about Russian interference and the Cambridge Analytica story, and where people began to realize just how deep the divide between the left and the right, not just in the United States, but everywhere, has become.